Psalm of the Morbid Whore, the final call to worship by Virginia, North Carolina-based instrumental metal cult Loincloth, is now streaming in its entirety at Noisy, as the LP is prepared for its official release this Friday through Southern Lord. The advance album stream is joined by an in-depth interrogation with the band. Packing 9 new passages into a half-hour assault on Psalm of the Morbid Whore, White Knuckle twists wrench in one's gut like a rusted blade, though the bi-throat percussive attack and tonal attributes are already enough to suffocate the listener. As with their 2012 released Southern Lord debut LP, Iron Balls of Steel, Loincloth returned to Pershing Hill Sound in Raleigh, North Carolina, to record with Greg Elkins, while mastering was handled by Brad Boatwright. Sleep, Corrosion of Conformity, Sun-O, Obituary at Audio Siege. Join Loincloth in their final hour of worship. Noisy interrogated Loincloth about the band's final album and more, describing the band as the Southern Lord-backed instrumental quartet who specializes in impenetrably dense acrobatics marked by sinew, economy, and hyper-complex time signatures that consistently avoid baroque frills and cartoonish machismo. Stream Loincloth's Psalm of the Morbid Whore right here. Also hear the Pariah's lyricist Ibex to Burn in Hell, Is to Refine here. Psalm of the Morbid Whore will see digital and vinyl release through Southern Lord this Friday, September 29. Find pre-orders at the Southern Lord webshop here in Bandcamp here. Loincloth is a culmination of years of worshipping at the altar of the riff. Psalm of the Morbid Whore arrives with the promise of absolute pummel guitarist Tannen Penland and drummer Steve Shelton. Confessor return with their twisted brand of instrumental metal on the forthcoming Psalm of the Morbid Whore, this time around also enlisting the infernal hands of Tomas Phillips on bass, who collaborated with Penland in experimental outfit Gauchist for their self-titled 2012's release through Little Black Cloud Records. Penland, Shelton, and Phillips were joined by guitarist Craig Hilton, who contributed to composition and live sonic assaults on tour with Sun-O, and at festivals from Barcelona's Day of Doom and Power of the Riff in Los Angeles, to Richmond's GWARBQ. Facebook here, Southern Lord here, more tour dates, tags Loincloth, Psalm of the Morbid Whore, Ibex. Follow us on Twitter, like us, date September 27, 2017, as reported by Red Baron.